Hello, everybody. Dead Rayman walking here. I want to make an announcement. As a lot of you may know, there was no episode of Animal Crossing After Dark for last week. It was because last Sunday was the Oscars, or Academy Awards, and the thing is, if I was playing Animal Crossing in console mode, home console mode, don't know the proper name for it, which I have terminated. I've terminated playing Animal Crossing for tonight, so I can play some Mario Kart in a bit. But I was wanting to watch the Oscars and see which animated feature film won the Oscar. I'll get to that in a moment. Well, anywho, they started the Oscars by letting people know which Academy Award went to the Best Animated Feature, which, to my disappointment, was Guillermo del Toro's Pinocchio. Yeah, pretty disappointing, but hey, may the Best Animated Feature win. So, and I heard from other sources, because I didn't watch the whole thing, because, you know, I could get bored. I heard from other sources that Kehi Kwan, you might know him as Short Round from the second Indiana Jones film, and Data from The Goonies, one of my favorite 1985 movies. Anyways, he was in this movie, I don't remember what it was called. He won an Oscar for Best Actor. God bless him. He's finally come back to acting, in case you guys have been living under a rock, because he's somewhat retired from acting for a couple years, but now he's back in action. So I promise to have an Animal Crossing After Dark for you guys tonight. And the reason why I didn't, again, reason why I didn't want to, you know, play a lot of Animal Crossing is because I would obviously get distracted during the Academy Awards and probably miss a moment. This is why I forbid channel changing it when I was living with my parents, because otherwise I'd be having a cow missing over an important moment in any of my favorite shows, which I think is not nice. So I hope you enjoy this episode of Animal Crossing After Dark. Thank you.
And now, our feature presentation.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Dead Rayman walking here. And welcome to the 38th episode of Animal Crossing After Dark. So here I am, and I am about to go customize two fishing rods. The colorful fishing rods, that is. So let's get started, shall we? Alright, hopefully that one's... Oh, yep. Make this one a nice yellow color. I'll make this one orange. Yeah. Okay. Fishing rods away. Hopefully I won't need them right away. But let's see what else I can do here. I got hole. Okay, I got it. And over there, Colson's fishing, although it don't look like he is. Oh, he's watering the flowers now. Yeah, I've implemented a ordinance where the island should be neat, meaning I don't have to fish out tires and cans and old boots anymore. Aye, aye, aye. And I, for one, can't stand that. I'd be trying to catch a big fish, and all I get is this lousy tire or can or boot. Since I got lots of tomatoes, let's go with them, shall we? And again, I have a better idea once I water these plants. Got some ideas up my sleeve tonight. Maybe make a salad stuffed tomato, but I'll go to the savory section to see what I can cook. Oops. Looking around for it. It's gotta be here somewhere. Ah, here we are. Now it's my favorite. Now I'm favoriting it. If you can call it that. Hazel's watering the flowers too. How nice of her. Yeah, I think I've got enough. Too bad in Animal Crossing you can't actually make the vegetables bigger. I remember how I used to do that playing Viva Pinata. Gosh, how I miss that show. For those of you wondering, I quit watching that show because... Or no, I quit playing the game because... somehow, for some odd reason, the show was... The cartoon Viva Pinata was unexpectedly canceled with no warning. And they didn't even show the rest of the episodes that aired in Canada. And I'm still rather bitter about it. Yeah. It's just like, you know, what's even worse is that there was an episode, there's a lot of episodes of Sonic Boom I didn't get to watch the remainder of season 2 since my dad, being Mr. Do It Cheap, he decided to do away with the, with some of the premium channels we would get, like HBO and stuff. And as a result, we don't get Boomerang, and that's just sad. To get rid of these ingredients, and maybe I should, you know, get dressed for a nice night on the town and paint it red. Okay, I'm going to change into an outfit. I'm gonna cut this part out because, you know, I don't want to get, like, flagged for, community guidelines violations. So, I will be right back. All right. Well, would you look at that? I'm back. And my little Animal Crossing villager, by name Maisie, she's going around in a little Leela outfit. Yes. Well, I kind of made her. Usually you would see good old Maisie here going about in a Miko outfit, Shinto Maiden outfit. The idea for it came from Pocky and Rocky for the Super Nintendo. I don't know if y'all have played the game because it's rather obscure, but thankfully, you know, thanks to the company releasing Pocky and Rocky Reshrined, it made me want the game. And, you know, eventually that game became a late birthday present from my mom. Ah! Oh, you're in luck today, buddy. Alright. Now I'm gonna go fool around with the Mario gold flag thingy. Now we have Bowser. And Mario has cleared the level. Bowser again. Sorry you guys have to watch that boring stuff. It's kind of like Homer Simpson in the episode where he had the heart attack. Bed goes up, bed goes down. Oy. I'm sorry you guys got to listen to that, but I thought it was funny. Can sell an item, a nice item that's high in price. Thank you. 300 bells. That's excellent. You guys are the best. And that's another achievement. Oh. Capture a memory. Don't mind if I do. Okay, I think I'm gonna go do some random island business. So I'm gonna pick up some, pick up the saplings. Oh, and I was hoping to go to one island with just the typical trees you're seeing right here. One that looks like a Christmas tree and your typical tree, for lack of a better term. But nope, I just went to an island full of coconut trees, vines, and blowing moss. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to talk to you boys. Okay. Actually, let me see how many saplings I got before I buy. Okay, let's start out with the cedar saplings, because I only have one. Or 10, actually. Gotta get two things of just regular saplings. Just only two sapling starters. Okay, I think that should do it. Ah, one thing before we go, always remember the flower seeds, because you never know when the game will ask you to plant flower seeds. Mm-hmm. can get going. Okay, let's use the Nook Mouse ticket. Okay. Yep, time for takeoff. Okay, at this point I'm going to stop the video and do some things, like get a shower and get me some snacks, and I will be back momentarily. Okay, here I am on some random island. At least it's full of trees and nothing unpleasant, like tarantulas. And hopefully I don't encounter one. Okay, I'm just gonna pick up some weeds, clumps of weeds. Oh! There we are. Okay, folks, sorry I'm not talking as much like I usually do while playing Animal Crossing. But I'm eating right now and, you know, it's not good to eat while... I mean, it's not good to talk while you're eating. Thank you. Yeah, once again, I'm sorry I'm not talking as much, because I'm trying to eat this oatmeal, because, you know, nothing better to snack on. And I'm kind of saving something else for when I watch Ed Sullivan tonight. Yeah, I'm terribly sorry, folks. Oops. I hit the wrong button. Whoops. Yeah, just for the record, I'm often trying to, you know, be conservant with the wood, the regular wood. So, you know, because otherwise I'm going to run out of wood completely. Regular wood that is not soft wood, not hard wood. You get the idea. So, yeah. Okay, sorry I filmed this. I wonder if that tarantula's still there. Oh, no, it isn't. Oh, no, it isn't. Oh, hell no. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna have to hurry this up, Alec, as soon as possible. And hope that tarantula is not in that area. Now, I'm sorry I had to stop. I had to, like, go to the home menu and do that video, which I taped. Goes without saying you shouldn't trust the Switch camera for whatever reason. Is that tarantula gone? Well, I'll be damned. Oh, we got one more rock to whack. Okay, now let's have at it. Alright, I think that's all of them. At least I managed to evade that stupid tarantula. Those things are dangerous. Oh, that was a hermit crab. I bet this is a big fish. It's a sea bass. Oh, I'll plant some flowers. Might as well, you know, not let them go to waste, so. Oh, I'll just worry about that iron nugget. Okay, game told me to sell 5 things of fruit, so I'll sell 5 pears. Okay, gonna look for some, still have more fish, and be done with this island. Alright. I'm admitting defeat, so I'm going to end this tour on the island and going to end taping for now, so you know I can get prepared. So I will be back after a while. So don't go away.
This episode of Animal Crossing After Dark will resume after a brief intermission.
Okay, back where I was, I decided not to film me going to, well, I decided not to film me flying back to my main island. And now I can sell those pears. And the fish while I'm at it. Oh, and the wasp. Let's go fishing. Hopefully I don't have to do anything else for the rest of the night. all of it. Hopefully I don't have to do anything else. Well, if anything, I guess this should, I guess I could call it a night after I sell all my fish, because I don't want to play Mario Kart. I mean, I want to play some more Pinel de Pone, which was exported here to the United States and other territories as Tetris Attack, which is a pretty hypocritical title for the game since it has absolutely nothing to do with Tetris. Whoa! I was given an assignment to pop that balloon. catch a blue marlin. Well, that ain't happening tonight, peeps. He wants to talk to me. There you go, buddy. Going to the drop-off bin, honey. Too much, because otherwise I could be up all night playing Animal Crossing and filming a lot. So, without any further delays or anything, I am wrapping up this episode of Animal Crossing After Dark. Until next time, this is Dead Rayman Walking, signing off.